Good morning. Today I'm going to show you guys what I eat today. So first off, we have some coffee. I've been using these reusable cups because they're really easy to bring with me in the car. So I just had some freshly made coffee. And for this batch, I put some cinnamon in with the coffee grounds. I made more coffee today than I typically do because I'm probably going to get stuck in the car for forever on my way to work. Because it snowed about 4 inches yesterday. There's like nothing left in here. There was a little bit white here when I came home from work yesterday at like 9 p.m. And now it's snowed like 10 centimeters or 4 inches during the night. So all of Norway is basically traffic chaos at the moment. And one of you guys actually suggested putting licorice in my coffee, which I've never heard of or never tried, so that could be interesting. I'm just having two of these rokaka for breakfast. At the moment I'm following a 1600 calories a day diet. These are frozen, so I'm just gonna put them in the toaster for just like a few seconds. On these I'm gonna have some V-Life cream cheese spread, two slices of corn. I have some garlic sriracha, which is almost empty. I definitely gotta get a new one, and some cucumber. These slices from corn, I think they're like brand new, and they're actually really, really nice. Is my breakfast. I don't have any sweetener in my coffee. I just have some soy milk. It is the original soy milk, which does have some sugar in it, but I'm gonna be doing the 30-day sugar-free challenge. So I'm working on cutting out everything that I can that has sugar in it. And I'm gonna show you what it looks like outside. This is our veranda. We have snow at least 5 or 6 months every year. And today is October 30th. So all of this came yesterday. Typically we have snow from October, sometimes from November, and then it's usually here until April or May. I'm going to watch a YouTube video. I have to leave in about 25 minutes. I'm leaving 30 minutes earlier today than I typically would. Just because of the snow and people haven't put winter tires on and you know, so.
This is day 57 and today I'll be going boxing and then after I'll be going to a vegan market. I'm so excited.
So this is what I'm bringing to work with me. I have some carrots. I have this Szechuan soup. I don't know if I'll eat this. It's just if I need some snacks. This is some sparkling water with raspberry flavor, which is sugar-free. I have this Alpro yogurt. This is the raspberry cranberry flavor, and then this is 15 grams of granola. And then this is going to be my lunch. So this is the Felix veggie coconut bean curry, and this is actually really, really nice, and it's just about 400 calories for the entire thing. And then I'm gonna put the rest of that coffee in here.
Almost at work and I don't start for another like over 30 minutes, so I'm definitely very, very early, but at least there wasn't any chaos, so that's nice. There's not even snow here, like at all. There's no snow, and at home there was like a lot.
I was tanking my car and then this happened.
Thank you.
So this is going to be my dinner. These are just some Hasselback potatoes, so they're basically just sliced through all the way. And then there's some butter on there. There's an average 4 grams of butter per, or margarine, per potato, some salt, some pepper, and then they are going into the oven.